I'd say. I'd tell you everything if you'd pick up that telephone. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Alex, my boyfriend, we just went to the movie together, and now he said that he has a headache. Every time he has a headache, he thinks it's the first symptom of a brain tumor. He's here in the library, editing his movie for English class. Oh, the Korean star. He's just so handsome.
He live.
Come on, it was Alex's first movie.
His first gross movie.
We're going to play box set 2 pages and we're not going to do anything else.
But don't you guys want to see it?
If that's what you said, then fine.
Great, I'll go ask him for that problem.
Oh. Hey Jason.
Why aren't you scared?
It's a very scary movie. I'm kind of used to it. But meanwhile, I was sitting here, my head is killing me.
Whatever. May I borrow your laptop you're using? I want to watch Ghost Kids in it.
Thanks.
I like the part when you died.
It's so scary.
Yeah.
No, it's fun. Sunny!
Can you please be quiet? I'm on the phone, don't you see? They're talking about Alex's movie. Oh, really? Okay, we talk later. Enjoy your meal.
Here. Wow. Alex, how's your movie?
It's just so-so.
Why? Did some of them annoy you? I know you, Alex.
I think they're doing well for me.
Ben speaking.
Please take.
Hey, Polly, is that you? Come on, what's wrong? Hey.
Take.
What's wrong?
Someone called me and was crying her head off. I think it's Polly. She may be having problem with her new school. Oh, I wish I couldn't introduce that school to her.
It's gonna be fine, don't worry.
I'm going to call her.
How do you know it's her for sure? Maybe someone else called the wrong number.
It couldn't be. The voice is just so familiar to me. I know it's someone close to me. I know that voice. I'm calling Polly.
Hello, Polly speaking.
Hey, Polly, are you okay?
What do you mean? Of course I'm fine. Thank you. This school is just amazing.
Really? I'm happy to hear that you are fine.
Is anything wrong?
Nothing really, Polly. Sorry, I have to go. It wasn't Polly. It must be my mom then.
Are you sure it can be just someone who called the wrong number?
It can be a stranger. I told you, the voice is just so familiar to me.
Hello?
Mom, did you just call me a while ago?
No, sweetie. Did something happen?
Oh, nothing really. I just got a call from someone that sounds familiar.
Well, I wasn't the one who called. By the way, I'm in a boutique shop.
Mom, I'm sorry, but we have to talk about this later. Bye.
So both your mom and Polly is fine.
It's Pat then.
Why don't you stop just worrying about this? Like I say,
it's going to be Pat. She's babysitting my brother too. Something bad might happen to him.
Call her then.
Busy.
Yep, the line's busy.
Operator speaking.
I'm trying to call my friend operator. It's an emergency and I think there's maybe a problem. Can you break through the line, please?
Please tell me your name and number.
I'm Alex and my number is 08554408.
And the number you're trying to reach?
08555-6169.
08555-6169.
Please wait.
She's okay, right?
Don't know.
Sorry, her phone is not turned on.
What happened? Why did you hang up?
The operator couldn't break through the line. Her phone ran out battery or something.
Say Pat and my brother will be alright.
They'll be fine, they'll be alright.
Now tell me what you think happened.
No idea at all.
Come on, Alex, we have to get there fast. I'm worried.
Don't worry. Stay behind me.
What is it?
Why are you here? Oh, sorry! I fell asleep while I was listening to music.
Why couldn't I contact you through your phone?
It ran out of battery while I was using it and I forgot to charge it.
Never mind, but what are the scratches on the doorknob?
Yeah, what's that?
Oh, last time I went out to the grocery store and accidentally locked the key inside. So that's why I have to break through it.
Oh my God, I have to go back. Yeah. I'll change my room again.
I'll go back with him then.
Okay, take care.
Bye.
I'm working in the East Wing. Can you go with me? I really need help.
No, I'm very hungry. I'll be up there in 2 minutes.
Hi.
Thank you.